Моя крепость, тело под моей одеждой.
Моя крепость, вера, любовь и надежда.
Моя крепость обрушится, если треснет фундамент.
Моя крепость, тело под моей одеждой.
Моя крепость, вера, любовь и надежда.
Привет, друзья, это я, Сергей Бадюк. Вы смотрите третью программу из цикла с прекрасной Авророй. Аврора делится своими секретами, как быстро, качественно привести себя в форму, в такую, в которой находится она. Мы находимся на Пхукете, в Таиланде, в знаменитом Тайгере. Итак, третий день тренировок. Что мы будем сегодня делать? Давайте спросим.
Hi, Aurora.
Hello, nice to meet you again. Nice to meet you again.
Third day. What do we do? Third day.
So third day, the first 2 days we work on the lower body. Now we're gonna balance again. We don't want to just focus on this and that. We want to really work the whole body. Okay, we have a lot of things going on here. So now we're gonna focus on the upper body, doing push-ups, which is a good start if you've never done anything, you know, in any sports. Mm-hmm.
Okay, sure.
Okay, so we can start with body weights. So again, I'm gonna show first the full push-up version. Okay, so hands are under the shoulders, heels. Two shoulders, okay, the back is straight. This is not good, and this is not good. We want to make sure from a straight line, from our shoulder to our heels, we're looking forward, okay, our back is straight, strong core. Okay, we're gonna go all the way down, elbows closed, touch our chest on the ground, and come back up, okay? So what we don't want to see, what is not good, so this is a good push-up. What we don't want to see is people doing this. Oh, okay, and we see that a lot, people doing this. No good, okay? So this means that you're not strong enough to do a full push-up, okay? So a lot of people are frustrated, like, ah, I cannot do a full push-up.
And what we should do in
exactly.
This case?
So we're gonna start from our knees, and exactly the same idea, okay? Hands right up on our shoulders, knees on the ground, we're tucked, okay? Our hips forward, and then we're gonna go down, touch with the chest on the ground, and come back up. Same thing, just like so.
Especially for women, yeah?
Especially for women who has usually So are usually not as strong as men, but if you're a woman,
you saw a lot of men here.
I see a lot of men doing push-up like this. Okay, this is not a full push-up. We really want to make sure we go all the way down and we extend our arms at the top.
Aurora, I have a question.
Yes.
Sometimes some people say, even coaches says it's a small version. It's much more better for pumping the muscle. Why you do in a full version? For basics, it's better, yeah?
Sorry.
When you do, this is good for pumping, they say.
Yes, yeah.
But you do it in full version?
I do full version because you use more muscle fibers, okay?
And so for basics, it's better,
And for basics, it's better. Because if you start doing this, I know a lot of people can do 40 push-ups that way, but cannot do even 10 full push-ups, okay? So this is harder. Always go for what's, you know, maybe harder, more difficult, but it's gonna build you on the long run.
You know, I used to be an officer in the Russian army. We called it army style. Full.
Full, exactly.
Full. It's army style.
Everything. Even for squats, you have, even for deadlift, you know, you have to, after a bodybuilding, you can do half depending on when you want to work.
When you have your muscle.
Yeah.
When you have a lot of fat, you should do it the
exactly.
right way.
You start with the basics. It's very important not to start doing stuff that we cannot do. You start with the basics.
And these reps and sets.
Reps and sets, same for the other exercise. 3 to 4 sets of 10 to 15 reps for start. See how our body reacts, how we feel, if we can do them, if it's too hard, you know, what's the other options, and then,
Great, Aurora, one more question.
Yes.
Should we take care of any cardio during this program, when we start 5-day program? And diet?
Yeah, of course. So, you know, being fit is a lifestyle. You have to. Okay, it's about nutrition, it's about exercising, it's about resting, something that people forget a lot, you know. And as for cardio, anytime, it's not only this program, you can do cardio all the time because it really helps your overall health. If you're good in cardio, it's gonna help you, even if you're doing bodybuilding, okay, because it's gonna make your heart work, okay? And that's what we want, okay? We're animals, we're supposed to like make our body work all the time and not stay static.
Okay, great. Let's finish. It was third day.
Yeah, absolutely.
Thank you very much. I appreciate. Ну что, друзья, вот так прошел третий день с Авророй. Прекрасно выглядит, не хочется расставаться. Я думаю, что вы с нетерпением будете ждать две следующих передачи. Подписывайтесь на мой канал в YouTube, если хотите выглядеть как Аврора. А с вами были Аврора, Сергей Бадюк и Артем Ищенко. Человек, который нас снимает. Берегитесь.
Ты моя крепость, тело под моей одеждой.
Моя крепость, вера, любовь и надежда.
Моя крепость обрушится, если треснет фундамент.
Моя крепость, тело под моей одеждой.
Моя крепость, вера, любовь и надежда.
Друзья, эта программа «Мое тело, моя крепость» была произведена совместно с Шанти Продакшн и Артем Ищенко Студио. Если вы посетили Пхукет и мечтаете оставить настоящую память об этом посещении, обращайтесь к Артему. Его координаты вы увидите прямо сейчас. Он не подведет, Бадюк, гарантирую.
Казалось, все конец, и дальше нет пути иного. Даже в старой книге есть страница дряхлая, но новая. Навстречу ветру лицом, а время раны лечит. Что мне на обочине это делать? Я всегда по встречной. Оторву кусок и выброшу, куда ни глядя. Руки были в черной грязи, а думал в шоколаде. В тупике сломаю стену, прочь через зыбучий песок. Она одна, у нас я будто камень, правлю поток. И ты сильней, чем думают все остальные. Расспроси у деда, после войны люди как-то жили. Терять веру нельзя, стоять ногами прочно.